Pittsburgh shoppers, listen up. Get ready to welcome fashion retailer Neiman Marcus. Be a huge win for the city, always eager for an image makeover.
Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggins shows us what's soon to become a hotspot.
Something's really cooking at Bakery Square, the hot new development rising from the ashes of the Nabisco plant. When you think upscale retail, you think Neiman Marcus.
We had executives come in on Friday this past week.
And this is where they talked about putting the new Neiman Marcus concept store. It would be only the second one in the country.
And actually a couple of the executives who are here are from Pittsburgh. I mean, they know Pittsburgh and they've been to Pittsburgh. Their kids have gone either to CMU and they understand the area.
The store would be a discount store, but higher end than the Neiman Marcus closeout store's last call.
They're discounting their mainline merchandising. So they're taking clothes and lines and product brand lines from Neiman Marcus, and they're going to offer discounts.
The concept store has no name yet, but there is one in Dallas, the company's headquarters. The aim is urban neighborhood.
They rather have the more frequent shopper, people that are more comfortable coming during 2-3 times a week. We have such a strong neighborhood here with Eastside, with Whole Foods, Trader Joe's.
Add to that, the Square's new hotel, Spring Hill Marriott, Anthropology opening June 15th, Urban Active Fitness opening soon, a coffee tree roasters, and a number of restaurants and bars. Plus, 2 floors of Google come August, and the University of Pittsburgh has already moved in. But how definite is the Neiman Marcus deal?
We should know in the next month where we're going, but I think it looks very, very promising.
Hope so. If the deal goes through, the store would be 17,000 square feet and could open next spring.
Of course, with every story, there has to be a Pittsburgh connection.
Yes, there is. In fact, the CEO, Burton Tansky, grew up in Highland Park. I mean, we hear this
of course
all the time.
He did. Yeah.
Now, Highland Park, he went to Pitt. And his sister happens to be Eva Bloom. We all know Eva.
Is it PNC?
Yeah, she's one of the vice presidents at PNC.
And Race for the Cure.
And
everybody's
all sorts
connected
of stuff.
Somehow.
I know, but we love it and keep your fingers crossed.
Yes, this would be great.
Happy shopping.
Sally, thanks.